What's going on, guys? Welcome to this week's video. My name is Eric Favors and I'm a professional shot put thrower. So today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to do a stand throw. So in order to throw far, you have to have an understanding of what a stand throw is. So today I'm going to be teaching you guys with the dowel rod and then moving on to a med ball and then actually throwing with a shot put. So stay along and let me know what you guys think. Let's get into the video.
Can I get an encore? Do you want more? Cook it raw with the Brooklyn boys. So for one last time, I need y'all to brawl. Now what the hell are you waiting for?
When first lining up, make sure that your front leg's toes are in line with the back of the heel of the power leg. Then keep your weight shifted on that back foot. Your feet could be a little bit wider than shoulder widths apart. This is one of my favorite drills of all time. It is called the toe, knee, hip drill. Using it with the dowel rod is important because it teaches you how to keep your shoulders back. So going back, it is a cadence call. Someone can call it for you or you can just do it on your own. Just a toe, rotate your toe all the way. Then start with your knee, rotate your knee, and then your hip, flex your glute, and make sure that you're going up with your legs. Really feel your legs driving into that rod going upwards. This is important because in the throw, you really want to feel that tension, and then feeling that tension will then lead to far throws. So try this drill out. Now with the dowel rod series, you want to put it together. So keeping those shoulders back, really feel like you're grinding the ground with your legs. You see how I'm keeping those shoulders back and really driving with those legs, leg drive. So it is important to get that with the dowel rod. And now we're about to move on to the med balls. For the med ball stand throw for height, really feel like you're pushing off the ground. Like your upper body is just guiding the ball upwards. Really feel that separation and that drive. And watch out and don't hit yourself in the head. It's the same idea with the med ball for height with keeping your upper body out of the movement. You want to keep your foot elevated and make sure that you're pushing off of that power leg. For this drill, you can go for distance or you can go for height, depending on how much room you're working with. Moving into the ring, we're going to start with a non-reverse stand throw. With the upper body, make sure that it's long, and with the legs, really feel like you're grinding that ground. This drill is similar to the med ball push-offs. Really feel like you're pushing from that power leg. Moving on to stand throw reverses, make sure that you're finishing the throw with your legs and then just switching your feet at the end.
Hopefully you guys got a little bit of nuggets that you'll add to your game, you'll implement to your practice that will take you over your edge to have the best season yet. If you guys like the video, please like, comment, let me know what you guys want to see next, and I'll see you guys next Friday. See ya!